हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जेई मेन 2022 बेस्ड ऑन रोटेशनल मोशन। द लीनियर मास डेंसिटी ऑफ अ थिन रॉड ए बी ऑफ लेंथ एल वेरीज फ्रॉम ए टू बी एज लेमडा एक्स इक्वल टू लेमडा नॉट वन प्लस एक्स ओवर एल, वेयर आर इज द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम ए इफ एम इज द mass of the rod, then its moment of inertia about the axis passing through A and perpendicular to the axis of the rod is. So student, here we take a rod of length L and we also take a small element of dx breadth and its distance from one end is x and this is the line passing through perpendicular the 1x. Now it is given that lambda is the linear mass density of lambda. So you know that when mass is distributed over length, then it is called linear mass density. So dm over dx equal to linear mass density, linear mass density. So dm over dx equal to lambda, it means dm equal to lambda into dx. Now integrating on the whole length L, we take 0 to m because mass of total length is m and this is 0 to L. Total length is L. We are considering a small element of this rod. So here this is m and this is lambda as given, lambda naught 1 plus x over l into dx. Now integrating this, so lambda naught is constant, x plus x square by 2 l, limit applied 0 to L. So we got this lambda naught L plus L square upon 2L or lambda naught L plus L by 2, lambda naught 2L plus L, this is 3L by 2. So the mass is m equal to lambda naught 3L by 2, or we get this in term of lambda naught, so 2m upon 3L. Okay student, now momentum of inertia of this rod about the an axis passing through A, this is A point and this is B point of the rod, perpendicular to the rod, so this is the axis. Therefore, di is small momentum inertia of a small element equal to dm into x square. This is the distance. I equal to mr square, using I equal to mr square. So now di equal to dm is what? We put here lambda naught 1 plus x over L into x square into dx. Dm is lambda into dx as written above. So we put the value of dm, which is lambda into dx, and lambda is lambda naught 1 plus x over L into x square dx. Now integrating both sides 0 to I di equal to lambda, this is 0 to L lambda naught, this is x square x cube y L into dx. Now this become I, and we put value of lambda from here, or lambda naught is constant, 0 to L x square x cube y L into dx. Now integrating this, this is x cube y 3 and this is x 4 y 4 L 0 to L. So lambda naught, this is L cube y 3 L to the power 4 y 4 L. Okay, lambda naught, now this is L cube LQY 3 plus LQY 4. So taking LQ as common from this, we got 1Y 3 plus 1Y 4, and lambda naught is what? 2M upon 3L. 2M upon 3L into LQ, and this become 4 plus 3 7. 7 by 12. So L is divided by this L square, and 2 6 are 12, therefore 7 m L square by 6 3 are 80 is the answer. 7 m L square by 18 is the answer of this question, which is found in V option of this question. So student, in this way we solve this problem. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.